Guys, hello. We are part seven into the DLC of the Ring City. I completed Lap's story so that he remembers who he is. Basically, he's Patches. I have a blessed gem. Betrayal ahead. Be wary, or it will happen to you too. Ring of Evil Eye plus three. Got that HP regeneration going. So actually, given the nature of this, we should probably start at the bottom. Oh yeah, there was nothing, so it's just death there. Ring of the Evil Eye. I guess without the scene where he kicks you down, you would just go down yourself. The stairway that. Oh, the other side. Okay. So we do want to continue. Gotta watch out for the parry. So yeah, we're heading upward. Oh, I never either never grabbed that or have been dropped by a lap slash pat slash patches. Joy ahead. That's a lie. Horse all ahead, but try, don't give up. Pretty hefty drop. The major items I can think of are just pretty much gone now. Yeah, lap set. All right, This is just me wanting to work my way back to the bonfire. So we go down or up, depending on preference. Yeah, that's the end of that. Probably should have the flamstone plate ring on now. Yeah, crystal lizard's just, it's not gonna drop anything that's truly missed, so we're not gonna. See ya. So now I can see the ridiculous amount of items that were on the bridge on the way through. So we'll head down to grab those now. Probably just a lot of souls, in all honesty. Hollow gem. rubbish. Lightning gem, and there's a couple more. Oh, cool, there's a little crevice with titanite scales. I always have to be alert. Actually gives you a little hiding spot from the fire too. For me, it was all Black Witch. Let me get here and you're safe. And I did, yeah, I did check that way. So I'll go this way. And we will actually rest at the bonfire since we won't actually be fighting much of anything on the way up. We'll head back to Firelink. We take some levels and the like. Yeah, if we don't take levels, we're gonna lose our souls and not be able to. Link.
Very well, then take
nourishment. That's actually not worth all that much.
Ashen one.
Yeah, on my build, I'm just gonna go into this into vitality. We have purging stones we no longer need as well. Oh, I forgot all about that guy. You little bastard. And then we'll just... Yeah, we'll just basically swing back up there. And now we'll just venture out. /144. Couple of titanite scales. Ooh. How do I, I have no, I do know how I get that. I do know. Back to this bonfire. Oh. Area is still ridiculously active. Ember. False wall, yay. It's actually an item over there. Philonora's spear ornament. Antiquated plain garb and violet wrappings. Cloyalty Ring 3. Beautiful. Now I have to deal with this guy. Okay. Go into the ringed inner wall that hooks us to a bunch of the boss battles now. Okay. All the shortcuts. And there they are. Feels like we're just really close now. Actually, let's go Hornet Ring. That might make this a little bit easier. Definitely overthinking it. As a fight, we're overthinking. I have a ton of souls to lose, at least. There we go. Ring Knight paired greatswords and a Titanite chunk. Ritual spear fragment. We got our souls back. Yeah, that didn't seem like it was. All that good. Is this a jump? Felinor's spear ornament. Well, unfortunately, I didn't read the description when I had it. I'll just read it off of the site. Spears of the Church watch over the princess's slumber, and this serves as proof of their fulfillment of their duty. The embellished gold cloth is woven with the crest of young grass. Princesses, knights proudly display these precious flavors, which were most often seen swaying from their identical ceremonial spears. Okay. Oh, okay. Up from up here. Yeah. Okay, I see it now. That makes sense to me. And then we drop and come back up and oh, the covenant item actually comes from defeating the dragon. Lovely. Well, we're not going to do that. Pure luck required ahead. There's one down. Point down. We could intentionally go offline to force the offline fight. Pair of great swords, which I can use. They're actually lighter too. That didn't count. They keep summoning in those things to help heal it, which it's bad enough that it's a player. Can I? Can I make? We could ignore this guy as well. I shouldn't disqualify NPCs. I hear them, but I just... We'll see if we can... That is just full of crap. We probably need to reboot the game, actually, to get offline mode, I mean. I keep getting that same guy, and I do fine until the, This is so annoying. Probably just ignore this guy now. Got her. It's much easier when you do the offline version. couple more boss fights. Yeah, she has the dark in her. Okay. Flow of Lordran is the flow of time in Lordran is distorted. All right. I go back to the shared grave. Okay. We're gonna leave it here then, guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And if you have and haven't already done so, feel free to the follow button one time or sub, like, and share if you're on YouTube. Till next time, guys. Take care. Have a great one. Later on. Praise the sun.